Flags across New Mexico are flying at half staff today in honor of Representative Stephen Easley. Easley died last week from an infection. A public memorial was held today for Easley at the Roundhouse. Easley was elected last year to District 50, which covers Santa Fe, Torrance, and Valencia counties.